The Flagstaff Unified School District says students will be back in class tomorrow. The district working through the weekend after they were targeted by a ransomware attack, causing classes to be canceled for several days last week. They say they have been securing their security system and updating their computers. Again, classes will be as scheduled tomorrow.